Is she like one of those hunter dudes?
I don't think so.
Should we do something?
What can we do? What can we do? She's dead.
Yep. I mean, with the body.
That's Kaylee Hackett.
Mr. H's daughter? I thought she went home with her brother.
Kaylee. Yeah. I thought so too.
Oh man. Poor Kaylee. Nick.
You smell so good.
You all right there, bud? Maybe dial it back a bit, huh?
Fuck off, Caitlin.
Whoa. Nick, what are you...
I want to taste you.
Hey!
Come here, huh?
Oh, Nick, what the hell? Get off! I have to watch out! Nick, get off! Nick? Okay. I'm okay.
I got you. I got you.
What did I do?
I don't know.
He's so cold.
Okay, let's get him in the pool house. Dry him off.
Try to rest. Just try to rest.
I'm sorry.
Ah! Quit moving so much. It's pretty clean from what I could tell. I mean, it's not bleeding. But you need to see a doctor. Look, this is all I've got left in the nurse's station.
Ooh, fun.
You better hope we find you some real help before they wear off. We need to be keeping a record of everything that happens. For the police.
Yeah. Dead girl in the pool needs some explaining, huh?
Easy, man.
I mean, like, photos, whatever we can. I've got a funny feeling the cops are not gonna want to believe any of this crazy shit unless we've got some hard proof.
From now on, if you got your phone and you see something, take a photo or a video or whatever.
Yeah. You okay over there, Abby? Look, why don't you look around and see if you can find anything to help make Nick more comfortable? Here, that better?
I wonder where Caleb is.
place was so different, like 12. Yo, something is not right with that boy.
Dude is real sick.
Did you see how he freaked out in the water?
Yeah, he was like he was like a fish out of water. Right?
Sure.
You know, something was weird when I tried to clean his wounds, too, at the lodge.
What do you mean?
Well, all of his clothes were bloody, but I couldn't find where he was bit, or scratched, or whatever. He just kept moving around, like he didn't want me to see how badly he was hurt.
Huh.
Rabies?
He's not frothing at the mouth.
I think Abby would beg to differ.
Point.
Yeah, isn't aquaphobia a symptom of rabies?
Hydrophobia, yeah. But I think it's more about a fear of drinking, not just getting wet. This was like...
like my cat in the bathtub.
Yeah.
Abby?
Yeah?
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Like me?
I don't know what's going on with you right now, but I like the old Nick better.
I knew it. I knew it. You don't like me at all, do you?
That's not what I said.
Why won't you tell me the truth?
I am telling you the truth.
I only hung out with you because you seem so desperate. Poor, pathetic little Abby, ready to throw herself at the first guy that came along. Easy pickings. Right off the bone.
This isn't you. This isn't you.
Whoa,
Abby!
Abby, everything okay?
Holy shit.
Okay, so if I were a counselor at an off-season camp, partying around a bonfire, and it started to rain, and there were monsters, I would go to the lodge. gotta get out of here.
I've never done this before, Pop.
Just do it fast, that's all.
Thank you.
Doesn't feel safe.
Abby?